Fun. All right, what a day. We did it again today. 83 degrees, that's what I've seen so far for the high in the Champlain Valley. Overlooking Plattsburgh here, just beautiful. Lake Champlain was pretty flat by the afternoon. Little ripply early on, but that's been the case, you know, the last few days where the wind was dying off during the afternoon. It's been a south wind, as you know. 83 degrees in Burlington right now. Saranac Lake, 78, 79 degrees Plattsburgh. 81 St. Johnsbury Springfield right now is at 79 degrees. So what in the world is going to happen around here? I'm sure by now you've heard there are going to be some changes. Well, sunny start to your Wednesday tomorrow. It's going to be beautiful. Farther south you are, the more clouds you're going to run into. And the flip side, the farther north you are, the more sun you're going to see. That's where the day, I think, all in all, will be a little more beautiful. Clouds and showers are going to be moving in. They're coming from the south to the north, and it begins to turn cooler. Now, keep in mind, it has been very, very warm around here. It's all relative. We're going to be talking about temperatures in the 70s, but from there, they're going to start to go down as well. All right, Storm Tracker 5000 locally. There's nothing going on. We've got blue sky. High pressure in control, however, come on down to the south, and we've got some rain going on right here, and the heart of the matter going on actually a little bit farther to the south. This is low pressure, and this is going to affect us. We've got this kind of this cold atmosphere, and what happens is with the low winding up during the afternoon, things really kick up, even the chance for some thunderstorms. We could, on the outside, see a thunderstorm tomorrow, maybe the day after tomorrow on Thursday as well, as this whole system moves our way, which is exactly what's going to happen. You're going to see that with Futurecast, okay? Let's start you out 7:30 tonight. We're looking good. We'll take you right through the overnight. You can see how the precipitation field has kind of died off, at least to a certain extent through the overnight, but it's going to pick up during the day tomorrow when we get that daytime heating. 6:30 in the morning, most everybody looking okay. Maybe just a few clouds, extreme southern Vermont, southern New Hampshire, but later in the morning, that's definitely the case. Want to take you up to early afternoon, 1:15 here, the risk of a shower or two, southern Vermont, also into southern New Hampshire, and we've got more clouds from central Vermont on down to the south, and watch what happens later in the afternoon. The clouds are thickening for everybody, and even the chance for a couple of rain showers in the Champlain Valley by late day, but remember, the atmosphere is so dry, I think some of this stuff not making it to the ground initially, but over time, it certainly is going to. So we've got some changes and some well-deserved, well-needed rain around here. It's going to be clear tonight, 53 degrees for a low. Not expecting any rain. Don't worry, it's not coming just yet. Expected highs for tomorrow. Sunshine for a good chunk of the day in northern New York, where temperatures are in the 70s or even the low 80s for some of us. And that's going to be the case in northern Vermont as well. Clouds mixing in by later in the afternoon. Burlington 80, Barry at 74. As we head on down to the south, expect more cloudiness by the afternoon in places like Lebanon, Randolph, down toward Claremont, maybe some afternoon showers, and probably, and I think we will see showers in places like Wilmington, probably into Rutland and Brattleboro, and notice how the temperatures a little bit farther are cooler because that's where the rain will be and the clouds will thicken earlier. 80 degrees for a high in the Champlain Valley. Sunshine, partly sunny as we get into midday. Rain showers later in the day, especially to the south, but maybe just getting into the valley. All right, scattered rain showers on Thursday and even into Friday, on again, off again stuff into the weekend. Really the same kind of thing. I think Sunday, the drier of the two weekend days, will extend it out, and it gets a lot cooler around here. Monday, 57 and 61 degrees on your Tuesday. But for the weekend, looks like Saturday, a little bit rainier, on and off showers, not a washout at all. Sky's a little bit brighter by Sunday afternoon.